This week on Days of Our Webkinz.
She's got a new boy toy. How long will this one last? And why did she choose him? He's been pronounced brain dead. Flora has the option to keep him on the earth, silent forever, or let go forever. He, Winky, and Allo's new relationship is causing a lot of talk around town, and not good conversations. They strive to be together, but it's just tearing them apart. Ever since James witnessed the horrible and deadly bank robbery, he often notices this toucan following him. Minnie got arrested for a DUI and has to wear the alcohol detection necklace. No one will be seen with her. Dorana is still reeling from the death of her best friend, Destiny. She's fallen deeper into depression, almost at the point of no return.
Like sands through the hourglass, so are the days of our
Webkinz.